Brother Muhammad from Germany, assalamu alaikum.
Yeah, wa alaykum salam ya sheikh. Jazakallah khair for the good deed you're doing. May Allah reward you in endless.
Ameen. Same to you. Go ahead.
My question, sheikh, was it was about khushu, and can I put headset on my ear when I'm praying to listen the sound of nature so that I can increase my khushu?
To listen to a recitation of Quran?
No, not Quran, man. I just put headset on my ear with
You mean earplugs?
Background of nature. Sound of nature.
Okay, Akhi Muhammad from Jamaica.
Of music.
You mean to listen
yeah.
or not to listen? I mean earplugs in order to have khushu so that you won't hear anything?
Yeah, to have khushu, I listen, I put the earphone on, headset on my ear and listen to the nature, you know, like ocean or the birds.
That's yoga. That's not, that is not salah, that's yoga. No, Akhi Muhammad, Jazakallah khairan. And thank you for asking the question. You guys have all the right to ask any sort of questions you have in mind. And if I don't know the answer, I would not hesitate to tell you I don't know the answer. But wearing an earpiece, okay, or a headphone, listening to the nature and the sound of the birds while praying in order to obtain khushu, no, that is not permissible. That would not give you khushu. That will distract your attention. Khushu in the salah, which subhanallah, this morning and after Fajr prayer, I was about to do a live broadcast how to obtain khushu in the salah, but we didn't have internet service. It will be obtained when you ponder over what you're reciting, whether it is dhikr, what is the meaning of Subhana Rabbi al-Azim, or a recitation of Quran, the Fatiha, or any other surah, or a supplication, not by listening to something outside the prayer.